This is the Indian rubber tree place. People grow rubber here and it's used for commercial purposes. Now, these black lines here, as you can see, contain rubber inside them. It's rubber sap. These trees can grow up to about 50 meters tall. And the rubber comes down here and into that thing there. The rubber is inside. Thank you.